still very young, tiny girls, we would tell our papa, "Papa, we want to marry a prince. A prince who would come on a horse, a white horse."
It is my duty to give thanks, and I thank them for giving me this opportunity.
Finally, when the time comes, our prince has arrived. He has arrived into our lives.